There's a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow out.